advantage to the old weapon. It has grooves in the barrel that twist. This is called rifling, and this gives the bullet a spin. Because instead of flint and steel, he has a hammer, and that hammer hits a cap, and the cap will explode. There we go. The cap comes out of the pocket. That goes under the hammer. Cap, it makes a spark, which ignites the main charge. Squad, right about face. Aiming for the center of the pond for a dick. He's in. Right, this is a bit of a competition to see how fast they are. Our corporal has many more years' experience, so he does appear to be winning. A good man should manage 3 rounds a minute in combat.
Thank you. Well done, Howick.